As long as there are human beings, there must be males and females. That is the very purpose or the telos of sex. You want to assign the sex. Who is the victim? What is the nature of that being who's being destroyed, who's being poisoned or dismembered? Look at the situation seriously, not blind yourself to what of the truth that stands before you.